That's my money, man. I'll shoot you for it. I swear I will.
Get out of there! It's mine now!
I nearly went to jail for that, you know? I'll shoot you.
Get out!
Stay back, man. Stay back. Oh, no. Do you have to come closer? Sir, is everything alright in there? Sir? Dispatch, this is Officer Gale. We have a civilian with a severe gunshot wound. Call for medical assistance and backup. Suspect fleeing on foot heading west from Blizzard Town. Consider armed and dangerous.
Medical assistance is en route, but backup's gonna take a bit longer. As I said before, no one's in the area and everyone's swapping out as their 10-hour shift just ended.
Oh yeah, just like mine was supposed to.
I don't want to hurt your man, just let me go, okay? No one has to die here today.
Okay, just calm down.
Okay then, but I'm not going to prison. Do you know who I am? You're a cop. You keep the streets safe, arrest bad people, and take them to prison. Work in the rain, sun, clouds, or snow, but I don't care about that protected service stuff, man. I just don't want to go.
Okay, just calm down there.
Yeah, man, it's just the stress, dude. Hey, wait. What are you doing?
Do you remember me?
Yeah, you're that probation guy.
Do you remember what I do?
You help criminals who aren't going to jail or get ready to get back on the streets. You help them find jobs, obey the law, and be good people. But you didn't do that for me. You didn't get me a job. You told me what I knew about the law, and you did nothing but make me hate the legal system for wasting my time.
No, you said you had a job. You said you knew nothing about the law, and you certainly said you were a good person pushed to extreme circumstances. But do you know about my stress? My work? I have reports to do, records to keep, notes to take, tests to mark, and every hour for 40 hours a week. Sometimes I have 100 of you criminals to watch out for all at once.
You and the cops are the same. Treating me and other lawbreakers like we're dirt. You two and the bailiffs, crime scene investigators, lawyer, private investigators, and security guards, all so similar.
Well, I can see that we aren't going to get anything done. I contact the good-for-nothing lawyer of yours, as you call him, and get him to prepare his case.
What case?
You know that I had to get a bachelor's degree in criminal studies, right? I could have gone for psychology or sociology, but I didn't. So, I know the law, and I know you've broken it so much as it's been shattered like glass. Did you think we weren't keeping track of the narcotics, the illegal weapon storage, or your buddies who planned the bank robbery? Oh no, you're going away for a long time. Did you know that police officer you shot had a wife and two kids? One of them is 5, and the other's 2. Did you know what he did to get that career to provide for his family? He took law and psychology in university, then spent another few years taking criminology and an advanced police course. He died 3 hours ago in surgery. Enjoy your stay in prison.
story. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Stop.